Corona is literally melting the world down. As I was telling yesterday, the Agora principle of Paramashiva is manifesting. The Agora Tandava is happening. All the relationships which are social contract is melting down. All legal contracts are melting down. All moral contracts are melting down. Only spiritual contracts will be delivered. Only spiritual contracts will be delivered. All other contracts are melting down. Listen, I'll give you an example. Tirumala Tirupati. Average per day, 1 lakh persons used to have darshan pre-corona period. So every person in that area thinks if we invest $1 million and build a hotel, so many people will stay every day and every month we may have 100,000 dollar income. Listen, so they invest $1 million and build a hotel expecting 100,000 dollar income every day, and they are also getting. Suddenly now the post corona, the corona lockdown period and post corona, the whole number of people coming is melting down. The way it is melting down, you don't know what will happen to those investors. Understand? These are social contracts. It's not that he had a contract with someone person, hey, every day 1 lakh people, 100,000 people will be coming for darshan, so I'm investing. It is just, it used to be the way. Now the post-corona world, that is not the way things are happening. I am giving you one example, same way. 2 crore people used to walk and do the Kavadiya, Kanwariya Yatra from Rishikesh to Ghaziabad. Not happening. 2 crore means 20 million people. Jagannath Rath Yatra, almost 5 million people will participate. Now just few hundred people are pulling the chariot. All the social contracts are melting down. Corona is melting down all the social contracts. Multiple principles which you believed as way to exist are demonstrating their inability to sustain you. That is what I am calling life is collapsing. Understand? All over the world, it's not just livelihood of the people are collapsing. It's not that just people are losing jobs. People are losing faith in what was believed by them as life. So extreme frustration, emptiness, almost like nerve shattering reality is landing on them, that all the delusion is, all the dreams, hopes, delusion based attitude, patterns, understandings, lifestyle, principle, everything is literally, practically pulled out of people. I'm telling you,